Yeah.
Welcome to the Halftime Hangout. Nick here with Steve. It's brought to you by Jerry's Home Improvement Center. Every ad is a Jerry's ad because Jerry's is never knowingly undersold. To save money, better head for Jerry's, Eugene, and Springfield. Oregon barely up at the half. It was such an up and down and back and forth thing. Did USC kind of shoot their way back into this, or was it necessarily Oregon just like bricked their way out of the league?
Something is statistically amiss.
Yes.
They're up just two, but they've held USC to just 38% shooting. They've hit 50%. They've doubled them up on points in the paint. They're doing a great job on that freshman beast, Kongwu, who averages 17 points a game. He's only made one bucket. So if you look at the stat sheet, you're like, Oregon should be up 7 or 8, but USC just not going away.
That one bucket though was like insane. He had like a triple team on him, and he still jumped up and threw it down with authority, almost right back through the hoop the other way. It was insane. Foul trouble for both teams also kind of a big thing. Both got into the bonus early. A couple guys with three fouls on both teams. How do you think that's going to play into the second?
Yeah, Patterson's got three. Richardson, Mathis, and Justin have two each. And with the way Oregon's shooting fouls, I don't think you want to have that as a trade-off. But at least they're shooting better. Remember how awful they were up in Seattle. And like Altman says, when they make buckets, that allows him to go full court pressure. But those made shots also include from the free throw line where they're struggling. They got to find their stroke, because this is the worst foul shooting team we've seen under Altman. Eventually, it's going to bite them.
It's going to have to be soon. Chris Duarte as well. He's got three steals, maybe four so far.
That's going to hit on the head with a lost bingo card. I'm happy you lost.
They're gunning for us. All right, we got to go before we get hit. Thanks for hanging out with us. Nick with Steve.
Enjoy the second half.